feel your eyes, they all over me. Don't be shy, take control of me. Get the vibe, it's gonna be lit tonight. No lie, hypnotized. Pull another one, it's alright. I know what you want. Get the vibe, it's gonna be lit tonight. No lie, no lie, no lie.
Good luck taking just one bite of this creamy, sun-dried tomato chicken pasta. This recipe is so easy and the perfect weeknight dinner. We're gonna saute our seasoned chicken in some of the sun-dried tomato oil. Once that's cooked, we're gonna add our garlic, shallots, some red pepper flakes, tomato paste, and our sun-dried tomatoes. Pour in your heavy cream, add your Old Bay and some Parmesan. Add some lemon juice and our spinach and give that a nice stir. Finally, add back your chicken and we are going to top it off with some red pepper flake and parsley. Enjoy this recipe.
Today we're making potato cheese sticks and it's so easy to make, it only takes 4 ingredients. That is so creamy and delicious. First we're gonna need 2 russet potatoes, peel them up and roughly chop them. Now we wanna boil the potatoes until they're super soft. Oh! We're gonna mix in 1/2 cup of cornstarch, about 1 cup of mozzarella cheese, and some salt. Pop this into the freezer for about 30 minutes. Now we're gonna fry these up until golden brown. And there you have it, potato cheese sticks.
I just wanna be the one you love.